Here in California, Northern California, UC Davis just launched two clinical trials for COVID-19 patients. Right now, there is not an FDA-approved treatment for the virus.
So this is really important. KCRA3's Vicky Gonzalez met with the medical school dean about two different drugs that may serve as treatments for this virus.
Edie and Brian, this comes as UC Davis Medical Center is treating or testing more people than ever for COVID-19. Today, they just ramped up to 200 tests daily. The ultimate goal is 1,400 tests each day. Now, when it comes to both of these clinical trials, they're specifically looking for COVID-19 patients with poor lung function because these drugs address respiratory infections. As COVID-19 cases continue to rise, UC Davis Medical School is racing to find a treatment, launching two clinical trials with current patients.
There are about 100 people working on this 24/7. These trials have been up and running within a week from the time that we get it to the time the first patient's enrolled. That's record time.
The first trial is using a drug called remdesivir, already tested in humans for the treatment of Ebola and used on animals for SARS and MERS, which also are coronavirus strains. The second trial is testing a drug called sarilumab, which currently is being used to treat rheumatoid arthritis.
And there is preliminary data to show it might be helpful in the pneumonia.
However, the trials are specifically looking for COVID-19 patients with compromised lungs.
These trials are limited to patients who are acutely ill and have pulmonary or lung symptoms from the virus. If you think you might be a candidate for this trial, then your doctor can refer you to UC Davis.
The medical school strongly discourages people trying pharmaceuticals and unproven treatments without a physician.
These are drugs that are drugs. Drugs have side effects, and some of them can be quite significant. So it's important to monitor, particularly in patients who are so critically ill, what that outcome might be.
The faster COVID-19 candidates become clinical trial participants, the quicker medical researchers will be closer to a treatment.
Some of us remember what it was like in HIV in the 1980s. The news about that is that shifted dramatically to now. Now what we have to do is take all that we learned with that and put it in a very short time frame.
Both of these trials will each involve roughly 400 patients from all over the country. UC Davis Medical School is also working on a COVID-19 vaccine. With both of these, they're actually working with medical schools across the country. Instead of competing to get to the finish line, they're all pulling together information to try to get a treatment and vaccine as quickly as possible. Live in Sacramento, Vicky Gonzalez, KCRA 3 News.